shot. He scores!
Coming in with Dulles. Fedorov goes down. Backhander save. Rebound. Another one. They score!
Here's Fedorov. Shot.
It comes to center ice. Doug Brown has it there. He knows Fedorov's coming. Gives him the puck. Fedorov, a fake. Goes to the backhand. Drops it for Kyle. Over shot. He scores!
Wow.
Oh, that line just keeps working magic as they pass the puck. And the Red Wings have struck quickly for two goals to lead it 2-0.
You could see that coming, and San Jose couldn't read it. I mean, Fedorov wanted to go to his backhand. He knows right there at that point that Kozlov is coming from behind him. He got a little yell, and San Jose just was not able to read the play.
Dick side didn't miss by much. In fact, comes Sergei Fedorov now. Going wide on Redden. Here's Fedorov, puts on the break. Snaps a shot, he scores! Sergei Fedorov has given the Capitals a 2-1 lead.
From the neutral zone, Matt Bradley is going to be wanting to get off for a change. As the puck goes wide, watch Bradley get to the puck. Backhand pass. This initiates the speed.
Eighth career game seven. He is averaging a point a game. That's his eighth career playoff point in a game seven.
Three straight goals, assisted on two others. Fedorov is in there. Score! What a beauty! Fedorov all the way, just about. And he made it look easy.
This guy is going to be one of the next great NHL offensive players.
Oh, boy.
Cleared it up. 2-on-1 chance at the other end again. Fedorov in. Fedorov holds. He's in there.
Casey, who does not go down, and boy, if there's a lift needed, there it is right there. Look at the fake by Fedorov. He froze Casey solid down to his knees.
3-on-2 the other way. Fedorov, Larionov, and Kozlov. Fedorov, in front, he scores! Number 19 for number 91, Sergei Fedorov.
Starts the play, giving it to Larionov, but Larionov's the guy that makes it happen by giving it right back to Fedorov. Fedorov showing plenty of patience, and then he's got an empty netter.
3 minutes remaining in the overtime. Puck comes loose for Sergei Fedorov. He may look to end it with an individual effort. Looking to get through the Senators defense. He's in for a shot! He scores!
Bingo Fedorov.
Well, I guess he did with an individual effort. End it right there.
What a
nifty little move he made to set himself up for the goal.
He sure did. And I just got a call from Frank Alvin downstairs on my headset, said, who's your player of the game? And I just wrote down Sergei Fedorov as he was starting up center ice. All the way by himself, Fedorov. Watch the move he makes on the defenseman right here. Inside under the stick, goes around him, and he tucked it up inside the right arm, hit the inside of the blocker, and back into the net to win it for the Red Wings.
First shift of this game when Sergei Fedorov came on the ice, that he wanted something out of this game and was just going to go and grab it and shake it until he got it. Two goals and one assist here in the first period for Sergei Fedorov.
Fedorov able to regain control. And works his way to center. Sergei Fedorov. Dance around a check. He cuts to the net. He's in. He shoots. He scores! Fedorov! We've had two highlight film goals already from Detroit.
Well, we saw Sergei Fedorov a couple hours ago. He didn't look that awake, Pat, did he?
No, not at all. Got a good cup of coffee, I guess.
puck back to Sergei.
What a spectacular night for the Russian group, and in particular, number 9.